Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Maharaja Perumal IV of Pathia Kingdom. So, let's continue with our game, and we are currently not in war. Do we have truce? Honestly, I don't remember what's happening. Okay, we don't have truce. We can declare war on these guys. What about you? Do you have truce? I think we have truce with you, yeah. I think I remember we've ended war with these guys. What's our current manpower situation? So we kinda need... we are missing 1200 people. Not great. Not great at all. Pala, what about you and your military situation? So your army is strong as ours. Manastra is losing a lot. Yeah, we need to declare war on Pala. Yeah, if we... you are Buddhist, so no one should be helping you. Except, maybe except Tibet, but Tibet is our ally, so they should be helping us. Yeah, I'm gonna declare war on these guys. And we will do holy war for Danda Karinia. I'm definitely gonna call our allies in. And we definitely need to... make our weapon here in Amaravati. Yeah, stay there. Let's raise our army. Oh, yeah, and we definitely gonna raise Chinese Honor Guard. And we could as well record confession, let's see. We need regent, so you are gonna stop good, and... oh, 25? Nope, you're gonna be our confession. Let's screw confession. And we have too many holdings. Yeah, keeping that. This one's ours. You think I'm gonna get this duchy away, Gangavari? Let's create it. Okay, you're betrothed. You're married. This guy is duke and our vassal. This guy is king. This is matrilineal marriage because this guy has blood of Gopala. Multi prestige and Indo-Aryan opinion will go up. I like him. Okay, and she's not betrothed to anyone. Do we have son? Yes, we have son. Okay, let's do betrothal between her and our son, and we will do matrilineal marriage. He said yes, great. Now you will get the duchy of, what the hell is that, Gangavari. And let's create also duchy of Cholanadu. Oh, we cannot, oh, we don't have money. Oh, so later, in that case. Load up card with cheese and wine. Court physician? Nope. I changed my mind. We have better court physician currently than this guy ever will be. Oh, Harry Man! Okay. Okay, I totally forgot about this. 61, I have to remember that. I don't even remember if she's real or not. Damn it. You gulp down liquid and lay down on the floor. I don't remember if she's real or not. I think she should be... she could be real. Whew, okay, so otherwise, if not, then we will be playing as Prince Karunandan, so... that could be bad. Newly born, frag that, I hate this. So, good news if you have some. Who already has some traits. Okay, so, we are playing now as 1 year old. Kanduan will be our heir. Court chaplain, this guy will be a court chaplain. Let's definitely try to convert this. Oh yeah, and I probably can... Oh, offer an action pack. Yeah, let's definitely do that. Capital will be our crown focus. So you have two powerful vassals. These guys suck. You're not great either. Spymaster, well, he's good. Pretty sure we have advisor, right? We do not have advisor. Okay. Yeah, because we have absolute rule. Okay. Well, for now we are still involved in war against Pallas, so let's continue that. Our allies are here. Let's offer this bastard. This freaking bastard. Okay, none of them like us. Luckily, they are helping us, so that's great. They are helping us in this war, so that's great. This is not ours. That's not great. Okay, let's get an army here to Karukakrakututa. Let's help Tibet in the siege. Oh, frack! Okay, they're gonna there be defenders in hill, in jungle. But enemy is way bigger, so should be problem. Okay, this could be problem. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, I don't think we will get there in time. Oh, but we will attack, we will catch this army. Oh, will we destroy you? No, damn it! Luckily, reinforcements are coming. Yeah, no, we are winning. Great. Okay, let's take this. Barasuru. Final. Oh no, you know what? I'm gonna go. Now let's help with this siege. We are being attacked, and our allies are freaking gone. Oh, they have more troops. That's not great. Game, I hate you. I hate you so much. Like seriously, why are we retreating to Ayutha? They're not even our ally. Are they in this war? No, they are not even in this war. Let's do betrothal. Can we do betrothal between you? No. Okay, can we do white peace? We could do white peace. But for now, let's not do white peace. He's still involved in that war. What the frack? We are so independent. So we are fighting for one province and not even great one. We can lose prestige, yeah, I'm okay with that. Let's make peace. Oh, and our mother is here, and unfortunately I'm pretty sure we've kinda lost our Chinese honor guard, right? You will rot. Well, for now. Right now, I want your money. Our sister needs education. You can be taught. Stewardship. By our mother. Okay, so we have 440 retinues. Let's get them to our capital. Who are we missing? We are missing spy master. Oh, this guy's part of us, so we can use him. Our steward doesn't like us, but our steward is not part of us, so we can actually kick him out. These guys are part of us. Yep, he will be our steward. He will be collecting taxes in our capital. Marshal, you're gonna be training troops in our capital. And Chancellor, you're gonna be performing statecraft. And right now, we will try to survive to adulthood. That's gonna be way too long. She's ambitious. Why our sister doesn't like us? Type Clement, ambitious, elective monarchy succession, short reign. Can we do something with China? Okay, we can send commander. Do we have any fun? Useless. Not you. You are content? Yeah, you can be. You're 57, yeah, get out. Send Eunuch? Not you. Definitely not this guy. Become tributary? No. No, but we can. Not gonna happen. Scholar bureaucrat. Build cost and build time will be reduced. Siege engineer, channel as effect, peace deal. No, we are not doing anything yet. Oh, about what we can definitely do is build, upgrade our holdings. Screw castle fortifications, keep will be built. Militia training ground. Definitely keep will be upgraded, and now we don't have money. Trade post, well, we need more money. I probably should upgrade that, I should have noticed that. Oh, there is plague. Will boost value of, okay, let's request trade contract. We should get a lot of money. We should get a lot of money again, hopefully. Let's reduce by 90%. Prince Kosi of Pandia will die. There's 90% chance he will die. He will be wounded and he definitely will not like us. I don't care if he dies. He has weak claim. Yeah, it would be nice if he didn't be alive. Well, he's alive. He's wounded. He doesn't like us. Mad as well. Okay, it's only 20. And for 5 years. 5 years, not a problem. Oh, some peasants. Oh, yeah. As I'm guardian, and let's get someone who can teach us about air diplomacy or army. Okay, Quirin will be teaching us. Let's focus on etiquette. Pal is now stronger than before. We see we don't have truce with this guy, with this kingdom, with this Maharani. We see she's Hindu, and there are not very many Hindu people around. Oh, Tibet. How much money do you want? Okay. As a foreign Russian pact, you are allied with my. You are better to my sister, so I definitely want freaking alliance with you. You, a foreign Russian pact, no. Okay, if I'm gonna send you a gift. Okay, 90 rackets, not a problem. Now he likes us. Let's get alliance with Nepal. Oh no, for our non Russian pact. Now alliance. How many people can we raise? 6,000. So in theory we could declare war on you for example this duchy. In practice, oh, we have absolute true. No, it doesn't matter. They still need to vote. Yeah, nope. I want to declare war for Nulan Badavi. Yeah, let's do that. Let's raise our troops and let's definitely call our allies in. No, you will be destroyed. You will be destroyed too, or dismissed. Hopefully this war will be a little bit more successful than the last one. 1700 people, 1200. Okay, screw it. Let's each Dvara Samudra first. You can move through enemy territory, it's not a problem. You definitely merge together. You can lead this army. Why don't you like me? Fire for Council, Ty Clement, Ambitious, yeah, screw you. You will be leading this army and hopefully you will die there. And there are still peasants, hopefully they will be independent and they will actually siege this. We will be able to destroy them. They are Hindu. Yeah, nice. Where are allies? Finally someone's coming. Nepal is here. And peasants have been destroyed, damn it. Bladavar Lichavi, our ally of Nepal, is known as wicked. Finally, let's each Uchandi Gudra. Oh, already 89% war score. So let's assault his holding, 95, 100, yeah. Let's end this war. Now I will keep these provinces. We can have nine provinces, so definitely not a problem. Yeah, we can afford one more province. Oh, this guy's independent now. He doesn't have that many people. For vassalization, or we can do holy war. I'm gonna do holy war. People I want you to meet here in Panagalu. Go see what they are doing. Keep on reading. I'm reading my poetry book in my room, by the way. Weather is so nice outside. There is some children playing in the sun. Okay, let's get poet. And let's get here to Mania Keta, let's siege it. Finally, they're losing 6.5% morale. 6.9, 7.3, 7.7, 7.8, 9.4, 9.5, 10.3, 10.4, 11.2. Okay, now it's 10.9 again. Someone's stealing money from us. Okay, now we're losing. Oh, now it's 28%. Yeah, this shouldn't be any problem. Krokondi Holy War for Kaluani. And this is Arpane Holy War for Kaluani. Now they're losing 19.5% morale. So who needs education? Our half brother, who's 1 year younger. Okay, this guy is being taught by this guy. No, a Sun Guardian. got in. You know that you're gonna be he will be taught by him, but let's go for straggle. Send I don't know, do we have someone? Yeah, we could send this guy. I don't want to send him. But you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna send him, screw that. And in that case, let's get Master Engineer. No. Siege Engineers, yeah. You accept this piece, great. So we are now missing Court Chaplain, that can be you. He'll be trying to convert some provinces. Now our Harper definitely needs a new guardian. Okay, 55, 58, those guys are freaking old. Okay, you're gonna be specially addressed. You're gonna be replaced with this guy. You have 10, you're gonna be replaced with this guy. 11. Okay, it's all for now. So let's dismiss our troops. And let's give these baronies away. Anything else we can do? We can become tributary, send concubine, and send artifact. Concubine. This is our sister. No, we are not sending our sister away. Now we can do, we can have alliance with Orisa. Orisa is here. That's this guy. Yep, let's get alliance with Ayudhaya. Or Ayudha. Form alliance. This bastard says no, or says no. But for now it's okay. Oh, okay, the Ottoman size went down a little bit. By a little bit, I mean it went down by 3. Why? What happened? Error stewardship bonus. Yeah, because our regent sucks. Oh, yeah, because this guy was our regent. We sent him away. Oh! Damn it! No! If I knew we would be defending Nepal, I wouldn't join. Damn it. I'm not helping. Hopefully we can be friends again. We can be friends again because... Yeah, we can be friends again. Okay, so yeah, we definitely... What's this war about? Tibetan Nepalese Desert War over Gorkha. Okay. Nepal is under Tibet's control, so... Or under Desert control. Recruit Court Physician. Let's check if we can get someone from our court. Yeah, this guy's good. And let's create a new Lombardy. Half brother. Yeah, that's gonna be you. You know, you will be new Raja for new Lombardy. Ah, someone died. We are missing Court Chaplain again. Maybe a Court Chaplain. You will be sent here to convert that province. We are missing Court Physician again. Okay. Let's hire Kurian. Grammar Kurian. You will do nothing for now. Calcutta, where is your, oh here is your capital. We will become friends with this guy. I don't really care about him. We have money. Let's upgrade buildings. Oh, screw that. Oh yeah, buildings definitely do, but... rudimentary trifices. You know, small garrison. Let's build small garrison. Oh, where is the first trade post? Oh, this one. Nothing. We can build here. Okay, but for now, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.